And the search continued in Marinette County today for a missing woman. Fox VP's Justin Razavi spoke with law enforcement officials there today and has the story.
It's day 10 of the search for 83-year-old Jean Fullerton. The Wagner, Wisconsin woman was last seen on Tuesday, August 8th, and reported missing the following day after her daughter went to her house and found she wasn't there. Law enforcement officials immediately sprang into action.
On Wednesday, the 9th of August, we began our search. We searched till dark that night and all day the next day.
The Marinette County Sheriff's Office, Mrs. Fullerton's family, and volunteers have all spent time searching for her, but so far there are no leads.
Everything's been searched extensively. If you look around here from where they live, there's many acres of woods, water, crops, and fields. All of these outbuildings, the house, barns, all of our efforts investigative-wise, nothing has panned out.
Today, dog handlers came in with two cadaver dogs to assist in the search.
When the cadaver dogs come out, we're looking at recovery. With a cadaver dog, you can pretty much do sweeping searches, just cutting for scent. So you're watching your cadaver dog very closely, looking for that behavior, that change of behavior that might indicate there's some human remains in this area. I don't want people to just assume that because cadaver dogs are here, that's the only possibility left. So there's always hope.
Jean Fullerton is about 4'10" tall, 160 pounds, and has gray shoulder-length hair. She was last seen wearing a pink and white shirt and pink pants. Fullerton suffers from dementia.
Police have been searching extensively on land, in the air, on the water, underwater, with canines and on horseback, and still Mrs. Fullerton has not yet been found. If you have any information, you're asked to contact the Marinette County Sheriff's Department. Reporting in Wagner, Wisconsin for Fox UP News, I'm Justin Razavi.